two of the most elite pullers in the country. Both are coming in strong and heavy to compete in one of the best leagues of all time.